Dinner is ready.
I'm not hungry, you carry on.
What? Why she should be working on Sundays? I'm gonna eat everything.
Thank you.
What happened? Why do you look so tensed?
Rahul, I have to renew the group employee benefit insurance for our company with our broker. I have to go through hundreds of excels and documents to verify the claims and stuff at the last moment, which is killing me. Like you.
Thanks for reminding me about my company insurance policy. I've got to check on its status. Wow, look, my mom and dad are covered, and I can view the e-card along with mine whenever I want, and they can be shown at the hospitals for the cashless surgeries.
How did you check with your insurance in seconds? Did you text your HR?
I just checked it on my Futurisk OnTouch app.
What app? Let me see it.
It's a smart app, just like me.
My family, my e-card, my claim status, document checklist, view network hospitals. Can you view the list of hospitals in this?
Of course, it's connected to Google Maps.
It's more easy to use and makes people like you to become smart. Here's your phone. Is Vijay still your HR?
Yeah, but why?
Hello? Hi, is this Vijay?
Yes, who is this?
It's Shakti, remember?
Shakti? Oh yes, of course, Shakti. Hi, how are you?
I'm fine. Vijay, I would like to know about the OnTouch mobile app. Can we meet tomorrow at Veneto around 10 o'clock?
Yeah, sure.
Great, so I'll see you tomorrow at 10 a.m. Bye, good night.
But Shakti...
Vijay was your college mate, right?
Yes. And I'm very glad to meet him tomorrow.
Hi, Shakti.
Hi, Vijay.
How are you doing?
I'm good. How are you?
Great. Please, please. Wow. What a pleasant surprise. You know, Shakti, honestly, I didn't ever expect to see you.
It's good to see you too. Vijay, let's skip the pleasantries. I'm really curious and inquisitive to know about the software stuff.
Sure. But are you all right? I mean, is everything okay?
Yes, Vijay. It's my employee benefit policy renewal which is in the corner. And I'm in the pits. With all the Excel sheets and reports around me. It's time consuming and I've not been able to focus on my regular activities. Like recruitment, employee retention and training.
Right. And it is critical to be able to strike a balance between everything. In fact, I've got something which would help you out over here.
Good morning, sir. Hello, ma'am.
No need for these. Two cappuccinos, hazelnut flavor. Still your favorite, right?
Not now. One hot chocolate for me.
Yeah, ma'am.
Make that two hot chocolates.
Give me a few minutes, sir.
Great. So do you have the same app in your mobile as Rahul had?
Oh, no. That application is only for employees. Us HR managers, we have something called as a dashboard. Let me show it to you. You'll understand it better. You know, Shakti, it's been so long since college and you haven't changed a bit. You still look so very beautiful. And First time I'm seeing you in a sari. You look wonderful.
Thank you. So what is Futurisk on Touch?
Oh, right. Yes. Here, let me show you. You just put in your user ID, your password at client login, and that will take you to the HR dashboard.
Dedicated only for HRs?
Absolutely. The key point here is that HR can view employee and his dependents' details and their real-time claim status. That, along with a whole bunch of other information, is available by putting in the employee number right there.
That's all those information just by entering an employee number?
Yes. All you need to do is provide the employee data, and the initial setup is done in the Futurisk on touch as per your requirements.
But how will the employees enroll?
Oh, you don't have to worry about that. Once you've provided the information, it gets uploaded into the CRM. The CRM then generates a personal ID and password for each employee. The employee then enrolls themselves and their dependents onto the system according to the time frame that you provided to them.
Ma'am, hot chocolate?
Thank you.
Enjoy your drink, sir.
Shakti, do you remember this place? We used to come here after college all the time. I remember we used to chat for hours on end. And
yeah,
right there.
Yeah, I do. So, Futurisk makes your life easy, I guess.
Completely. And the best part is, you get updates on the enrollment completion of employees on a daily basis.
Fabulous one, Vijay.
Mm-hmm.
Moreover, this is a welcome one for fresh recruits.
Absolutely.
But I have a question, Vijay. Generally, the challenge arises when it comes to claim settlement. Like what is paid or outstanding. I hardly have any information till the last moment and have to depend on my broker for the same.
Right.
Is there something to address that?
Of course there is, Shakti. And it's analytics. You can receive a report on any claim. You'll be surprised to see all the information you have. Be it on claims, claims percentage, ailment-wise analytics, hospital analytics, everything. And the best part is, no employee's claims will now be delayed or rejected because now it is all open and transparent.
That's awesome.
Mm-hmm. And not just that, you will know on real time all the information you need. This prepares you well in advance for your entire employee benefit renewal program, be it the medical insurance or the group term life or even the group personal accident policy. And it doesn't end there. My employees also get to compare and buy their own individual health and motor insurance at competitive prices on the Futurisk OnTouch. But wait, there is more. The one-of-its-kind query management tool from the Futurisk OnTouch. With this, not a single query call will be missed, no matter what time of the day or night. And the best part is, you can also receive analytics on every employee's needs and queries.
Awesome, Vijay. I can see that. But I need to get started. No more waiting. Futurisk OnTouch is the solution.
Absolutely.
But Vijay, can you share their contact?
Yeah, sure. Ah, here you go.
Your bill.
Shakti, I'm sorry, I forgot about your husband. Rahul, right?
Yeah, Rahul.
Ah, how's he doing?
He's fine. After all, he's your employee.
Yes, well, I met him a long time back. Anyways, the number that you called me from last night, that's yours, right?
Yeah, you can call me anytime.
Good, because I saved it as Mrs. Shakti Rahul. So, what's next?